Hey guys, it's Adel, aka Podeki, and I'm back with another video. Before you watch this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and make sure you follow me on Instagram too, which will be right there. We're out here, it's cold outside, it's snowing too, but we're indoors. But anyway, I'm here to unbox two records for you guys today. Those two records will be Diary 1 and Immunity by Clairo. For those of you who don't know, Clairo is an indie rock artist who mixes a bunch of different genres in her music, such as indie rock, bedroom pop, dream pop, and other alternative rock influences. I discovered her about a year ago because at my old job, they used to play a lot of her music whenever I was working. And a lot of those songs came from these two records that I'm going to unbox. Now, before I unbox these two records, I just want to say that Clairo vinyl records are kind of hard to come by. Whenever I try to look for a copy for them, they always seem to be sold out and they're never available. There were a few special editions of Immunity that were released, but they're reselling by a lot right now, and I can never seem to find any Clairo records at my local record store too. Fortunately, I have now copies of Immunity and Diary 1 on vinyl, all because of Turntable Lab. For those of you who don't know, Turntable Lab is a record store that is based out in New York City, and every now and then they produce their own special edition vinyl pressings of albums. And Turntable Lab exclusives are usually extremely limited, so I make sure that I'm subscribed to their newsletter just so I know when the record I want is gonna drop. And I also turn on post notifications for their Instagram page just so I know when it's gonna be released too. I actually saw on Turntable Lab's Instagram page that they were teasing that they were gonna release a special edition of Immunity and Diary 1, so I knew that was gonna be my opportunity to try and get both of those records. And when those notifications from Instagram came through, I went straight to Turntable Lab's online web store, ordered those two records, and here we are right now. And here we are with the two records right here. So this is Immunity right here, and this is Diary 1. And now Diary 1 comes in what is described as a baby pink vinyl. And Immunity comes in what is described as a sea blue vinyl. And both of these records were limited to 1,000 copies each. You had the option to either buy each record individually or you could have bought them in a bundle together. I decided to get them in the bundle since I wanted to get both records. Okay, I'll start with Diary 1 here. So Diary 1 is an EP that consists of 6 songs and has Clairo's earliest releases. And this EP has more of like an indie rock, DIY, lo-fi sound to it. A few songs on here kind of have a demo quality feel to them, which kind of goes along with that do-it-yourself recording aesthetic. And a few songs on here have very experimental sounds on it too. And also has some songs such as Flaming Hot Cheetos and Forever, which is actually the first song that I heard of from Clairo. Overall, it's a very solid first release EP, and it has one of my favorite songs by her, which is Forever, on this EP too. For the record itself, it comes in a single record sleeve just like this. In the front artwork here, you have Clairo lying down from what appears to be some kind of green fuzzy lawn looking background. And then on the back cover, you have what appears to look like an open field with some bright red fuzzy door looking thing that's just standing in the open field. And it comes in one LP, and as I stated before, this record comes in what is described as a baby pink record. So yeah, it's just a very light pink. Looks pretty nice, you know? Just a nice shade of light pink, just like that. And now let's talk about Immunity right here. So Immunity is Clairo's first full-length album, and it consists of 11 tracks. Now on this album, the production on the songs has more of a fuller sound to it. There's a lot of experimentation that goes along in these songs, and it doesn't really have that stripped back lo-fi sound that you would find on the songs on Diary 1. A lot of songs on this album incorporate a lot of different production styles on there, such as a lot of keyboard lines, a lot of synth influences. There's one song on here, Closer to You, that has a very heavy vocoder auto-tune effect on her vocals. A couple songs on here that are very guitar-driven, such as the songs Bags and Sophia. And there are a lot of other songs on this album too that are very detailed and have many different layers of production incorporated into each song. Overall, each song on this album kind of stands out in its own way, and it does give a more diverse, refreshing sound to the album altogether. And this album was actually produced by Rostam. And if you don't know who Rostam is, he was a former member of Vampire Weekend. He was basically Vampire Weekend's jack of all trades, where he would basically play a lot of different instruments, and he did actually produce their first three albums before he left the band. And that makes a lot more sense to me now, because I do get a Vampire Weekend kind of feel whenever I listen to Immunity. Like, I could picture some of these songs actually being on, say, the first Vampire Weekend album, or Contra, or Modern Vampires of the City. And that's a good thing, because I love Vampire Weekend's music, and they're one of my favorite indie artists. But yeah, overall, this album is really great. It's really unique sounding, and it's introduced me to more indie artists that I've never heard of. And it has to be probably one of my favorite albums from 2019. And some of my favorite songs on this album are Alawife, Closer to You, Bags, Softly, White Flag, and Feel Something. But yeah, let's talk about the record itself. So here is the record for Immunity. Right here you have the front artwork with Clairo standing in front of a mirror. And then on the back you have a picture of what appears to be a bathroom sink. And then you have the track listing up here at the top. And what's really cool about the design on this vinyl record is that in the front cover on the Immunity title, you can see here that has a more emboss style printed on there, and I could just run my fingers right through, and it has a very bumpy texture to it, and that's a really cool element of design to this vinyl record. The record comes in a gatefold sleeve just like this, and as you can see, there are various photos of Clairo and her bandmates. You could also see that there are lyrics to each song printed on each record sleeve. And also you can see that each song comes in that same textured embossed design. And the record comes in one LP in what is described as a sea blue record, which looks more like kind of a turquoise dark blue mixture. And this is a really cool looking vinyl too. I don't have any vinyl records that come in this shade of blue, so it's really cool to have one that looks like this. And here are a few songs from Diary One and Immunity by Clairo. Thank you. That was Diary 1 and Immunity by Clairo. I want to thank you guys for taking the time to watch me unbox and talk about both of these records. If you like Clairo, drop a comment below. Drop a comment on what songs you like by her. And don't forget to also like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys later.